Other news we're following tonight. A second man charged in the murder of a Jacksonville Beach father is expected to be in court tomorrow morning. Today we learned Mario Fernandez Saldana was transferred to a jail in Duval County. He is charged in the 2022 shooting death of Jared Bridegan. We told you earlier this month when the suspect was arrested and charged with first degree murder. Saldana is married to the murdered man's ex-wife, Shanna Gartner Fernandez.